Welcome to the virtual classes subject kids. As we are doing the practicals, that's why I am only audible, not visual, because the screen is very short and I have to show you everything properly. If the camera is on, I'm there moving here and there, that's why I off the camera and only audible, so that you can listen everything properly and you can see everything properly. So today's chapter is chapter number 4, inserting object in Word 2013. What inserting objects in Word 2013? So we have to insert objects in our Word 2013. So Word, we already know 2013, and in that you have to insert new objects. So what that? So your first topic is your font group. Where is your font group? Where is it is present? Now we will see that. See, this is your font and that is your group, font group. It is present in home. In home, font group is present. Okay, in home font group is present, and that is your this calibri body. You can change the style, you can change the size, bold, italic, underline. These are the main things. This is your word art, color, font color. Okay, all these things are present. Font color also, and whatever the things you have written, you can color that also. All these things are present in this your font group. Okay, once see properly what is present, how it is look. This is your font group. Now your paragraph group. In your paragraph group, this is your paragraph, and in that, if you want to change, this is left right, you can change it, indent, spacing also you can change here, color you can do it, border you can give it. And these are the alignments: left align, right middle align, right, and justify. These are the bullets. All these are the bullets. Okay, these are the bullets. See, look at properly. What are the things I am showing you? You have to look all these things properly. See the things. Okay, this is your paragraph group. So now we will see inserting word art, how to insert word art in your Word 2013. Okay, first is your click on insert tab. You have to click on insert tab, then click on word art. In your insert tab you will get word art, and you can choose the style, whichever the style you want to choose. See, insert, and in insert you will get the word art. Here insert, click on insert and then click on word art. See, different, all these are the different patterns of word art. Choose any one of it, and the pattern you have, whatever the things you are writing there in that pattern, only it will get. Okay, now shall we start the practical? See, when I choose the one of the word art pattern, things looks like this. Things looks like this. It will became like one text box will come, and in that you can write anything. I have written here hello friends. So see how it looks like hello friends. It look like a different way. It is not simple, it is word art, that's why it looks like this. Okay, now see next. This is your word art, how to use the word art in your Word 2013. Now formatting word art. When we insert word art, a new format tab appears on then ribbon. Example, text field, text outline, text effect. I will show you how when you will insert word art. Okay, let's see format, how to format the word art. See here, word art, here things will present. You will get the things like this here. Okay, all these things are present in the format. All these things are present in format tool, drawing tool. See, this is first one is your text fill. Means you can color your text, change your color, change the color of your text. So when I click here, you will get this type of box for coloring. To choose the color, you can choose any type of color, and that color is your whatever the word that is there, the color is changeable to that. See, before the color is like this, and after the color is, I have changed it in a light sky blue. Understood? The next one is your this. See, pattern. You can change the different type of patterns, reflections, transform. There so many things are present here. Whichever the things you are choosing here. See, I choose here this. I choose this, and it appears like this. Okay. I hope you are getting everything properly. Text fill, text outline, and text effects are there. We have used text fill is over with this. Text outline is here. Okay. Now we will see text effect. These are the effects. Outline, and these are the effects. Okay. Now inserting pictures. Now we will see how to insert a picture in your Word 2013. So steps are there. Click on the insert tab, click on picture, click on insert picture. Okay, open the folder and click on insert button. See, steps are written here, but it is not possible to see the steps and do the work. So I will show you everything properly. You have to go through that. Okay. See, insert, in insert picture is present. Insert. See, when you will click on the insert, click on the insert tab. When you will click on the insert, then picture option will come. 1 minute, I will show you. See here, insert. When you will click here on insert, one option will come like picture. That picture you have to click. When you will click picture library, which is present. So images, some images are present in your computer. All those images and pictures will appear, will open, and you have to click here. I click here on this. Okay, and then click here insert. And what will happen? See, the picture will came in our background, in my background of Word 2013. So in Word also you can use pictures, and you can take that pictures in your Word. Okay, fine. Now, so now what we have learned about today, we have seen Word 2013, and in Word 2013 some things we have seen, like how to use the, how to take the word art, then how to insert the picture, how to changes, do the changes in word art. You can change the things in your word art also. So all these things we have seen in our Word 2013. Okay, once I will repeat it. See here, so many different pictures are present. You can choose any picture from this. You can choose any picture from this. And this is your word art. About word art, you can change the pattern also. If you don't like, some three options are there: text fill, text outline, and text effect. So you can choose that also. And this way we are changing, and we are doing the work. Font group, which is your font group, and this is your paragraph group, and all these things are present here. Okay, I hope you understood everything. Thank you so much for listening. Do everything properly at your home on computer, so that every practical will be easier for you to do it properly. Okay, thank you so much for listening.